United Kingdom Next Generation HMS Dreadnought Class Submarine, BAE Systems. Dreadnought is one of the world's most complex engineering programs. More than £1 billion has been invested in advanced technology and upgraded infrastructure at BAE Systems Barrow Shipyard to enable it to deliver Dreadnought, with £450 million of further investment to be made over the life of the program. This phase of the program will see the first of four submarines, HMS Dreadnought, exit the BAE Systems shipyard to begin sea trials, laying the foundation to sustain the continuous at-sea deterrent for as long as the international security situation makes it necessary. It will also allow learning from this phase to be applied to the build and test of later boats. According to BAE Systems on May 9, 2022, the Ministry of Defence has announced more than £2 billion of further funding for the Dreadnought class submarines, which are under construction at BAE Systems shipyard in Barrow-in-Furness. The funding is to enable the third major phase of the programme, Delivery Phase 3, the most significant stage so far in terms of criticality, value and complexity. The investment marks the latest financial commitment between the Ministry of Defence, BAE Systems and Rolls-Royce. It is the initial investment within a planned total of nearly £10 billion for the whole of the third delivery phase. Elbit Systems UK has been selected as part of the team led by Raytheon UK, who will act as the prime contractor and systems integrator responsible for defining and delivering an integrated training solution into the new future submarine school, as well as several other Royal Navy training establishments. This will include the delivery and oversight of a new test and reference facility which will allow for all integration and testing. About Dreadnought submarine. The Dreadnought class is the future replacement for the Vanguard class of ballistic missile submarines. Like their predecessors, they will carry Trident II D-5 missiles. The replacement of Vanguard submarines is necessary if the Royal Navy is to maintain a continuous at-sea deterrent, CASD, the principle of operation behind the Trident system. The class of submarine will become the Royal Navy's largest submarine. It will have a length of 153.6 meters and a displacement of 17,200 tons. The submarine will be installed with 42.5 kilometers long piping, approximately 13,000 electrical items, and more than 20,000 cables. The Dreadnought class submarine will be installed with 8 operational missile tubes for launching Trident II D-5 missiles. The contracts with Rolls-Royce and BAE Systems will contribute significantly to the UK government's levelling up ambitions and will support the training and development of the men and women of the Royal Navy, who will take to the water in HMS Dreadnought, when she enters service in the early 2030s. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe.